Kate Middleton's mom worried about Meghan Markle's popularity. Is Kate Middleton's mom worried about Meghan Markle's rising popularity? That's what one site is claiming, but the allegations are completely unsubstantiated. Gossip Cop can bust this meritless story. In its latest effort to pit the Duchess of Cambridge against Prince Harry's bride-to-be, Select Dirty Laundry contends, Carol Middleton is worried about Meghan Markle's popularity and how the Middleton brand is about to take a hit. In fact, the media can't stop talking about Prince Harry and Meghan Markle's engagement, leaving Kate Middleton's mother rather concerned about the future of her own family and the public spotlight. Without a shred of evidence, the article next claims, things just haven't been going well for the Middleton family in recent months. And without any sources to back up its contentions, the site goes on to allege, now that Meghan Markle is in the spotlight, Kate Middleton and her pregnancy have taken a back seat. To make matters worse, the media have completely forgotten about Kate's siblings, Pippa and James Middleton. This has Carol worried, as no one seems to be paying attention to the Middleton family anymore. The outlet continues making assumptions by maintaining, with Meghan Markle making headlines on almost a daily basis, there's no doubt that Kate Middleton is concerned about the future. Right now there's no way that Kate will be able to compete with Meghan for attention, the blog further claims, adding, for someone like Carol Middleton, this is absolutely troubling. But what is any of this based on? Absolutely nothing. As noted above, the online publication provides no evidence and no sourcing to support any of these declarations. And these allegations are being made rather randomly given that no reputable outlet has reported anything remotely similar. But ever since it was first revealed Prince Harry was dating Markle, CDL has been acting as if there's an ongoing competition between the actress and Middleton. There is not. There is plenty of room for both to be loved and adored and respected by the public and extensively covered by the media. And while the webloid is trying to make it seem like Markle is now more powerful than Middleton, that's not actually the case as far as the monarchy goes. According to the hierarchy, Markle will have to curtsy to Middleton, who is considered above her in royal stature. So, should Middleton's mom be worried about Markle overtaking her daughter's popularity? No. It's not a contest. But more importantly, Gossip Cop is told that all of site's claims about how the Middletons supposedly feel are inauthentic and made up.